I'd like to make a question, please.
Please, go ahead.
You said in your lecture, not your exact words, but you said that Jews and Christians ke liye jannat haram hogi. But I don't think God, being all merciful, would call it haram, whether they believe in the oneness of God entirely or not. I mean, what is your answer to that point?
Well, the answer is not what I want to do or how I feel. Allah says, He says that shirk He will not forgive. Anything else, that is His business. But says shirk I will not forgive. And anyone who says, Allah says, as I quoted during the talk, I said, لَكَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمُ. This is how the Quran reads. And behold, that, you know, لَكَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمُ. Whosoever says that Jesus Christ, the Son of Mary, is God, they are making kufr. It's an act of blasphemy, treason against Allah. Like in every country of the world, you see, you break rules of the road. You do so many other little petty crimes. Either the judge forgives you or he gives you a slight punishment. But, and one act of treason against the state, what happens to you? You have been a great philanthropist. You know, you build hospitals. You know, you build orphanages. You build schools for the people. But one act of treason against your country, what will they do to you if they don't hang you or shoot you? What else?
Right, but God is supposed to be greater than all of us.
Yes, but and He has His rules, so you right. don't take advantage.
आपसे गुजारिश है कि एक खातून मेज़ एक सवाल करें, चूंकि यहाँ हॉल भरा हुआ है, बराए मेहरबानी आप दूसरा सवाल ना करें.
Okay, can I just clear the point? कि suppose people are very good people, like take Mother Teresa for example. She's done so much. How can you say that heaven would be denied to her?
That's I answered you just now. I answered you, my sister, just now. Mother Teresa, beautiful works she's done. So some philanthropist here in Karachi, let's say they have done something similar or greater than Mother Teresa. You see, Mother Teresa uses other people's funds. Other people's funds. People are supporting her. But you, out of your sweated labor, if you build up a school, if you build up an orphanage, is far greater than Mother Teresa. Now, that person in Pakistan, you know, he does one act of treason against the state. And if you are the judge, I want to know what judgment you will pass. Let the man off or have him hanged or shot.
إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار.